Now then, in the box is a DVD player from Jinhoo. Let's give it a go.
Scroll down to leave my review and please press like and subscribe.
Okay, let's have a look and see what's in the box. And here's the player itself. There we are. Little display panel there. USB port. Usual logic controls. On the back, RCA ports. HDMI. Hardwired UK power cable. There we are. The whole thing seems well made. Plasticky, a little bit scruffy on top for some reason. Now here's the remote control, which I'm pleased to see is a proper full-size remote with good proper clicky buttons. All the usual features seem supported that. Here's an HDMI cable. Here's an RCA cable bundle. And here's the user guide. Now then, this new DVD player from Jinhoo is designed for TV use rather than with a computer. It's well made, robust, with a tough metal body. On the front are the usual physical controls you'd expect to see, plus a USB input port, so externally mounted video and audio files can be played. On the back, there are RCA output ports, plus HDMI out. There's a short hardwired power cable with a UK plug on the end. It also comes with a full-size remote control. And the build quality is good, presentation is nice, it works well, it works exactly as any other DVD player does. And the price, well, that's pretty good too. And so for me, this is rather a decent buy.